More breaking news, this time from the city of Greensboro. Police say a 24-year-old is facing charges in connection to a deadly shooting that happened last week. It's one of seven in the first 7 days of this month, all involving guns. Officers say Tommy Moore is charged with murder and attempted murder, stemming from a shooting that happened on Spring Garden Street July 1st. Police say Nathaniel Pace II died. A second victim is recovering. Investigators believe the pair were targeted.